there are 3 million EU nationals in UK. About 600,000 of them are children. One third of them come from old EU member states, the rest from Central and Eastern Europe. Since the EU referendum, they have lived in uncertainty, not just about their legal status, but also on a more profound existential level. 40 years of EU membership means that people fell in love, got married, and had children. To talk of a clear-cut separation between UK and Europe is not just costly and difficult to achieve. For millions of people, it's deeply personal and unsettling. Our research sheds light on how the European families and their children are coping with Brexit, and how and where they see their future. It looks at the UK-born children of these families, many of them of mixed nationalities, and discusses with them the impact of Brexit on their sense of belonging. Brexit has challenged the foundations on which they've built their life. Who are we, they ask, after a year? The answer is still pretty much in the air.